did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route. Now get to work. Here, throw it. At your pleasure. Here, throw it. Rest in peace.
Yeah.
Pin him to the wall.
approaching.
Pleasure. Now get to work. Pin him to the wall. Slice him. Pierce through. At your pleasure.
Fine.
brother. Here's your own. Go!
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. The Devil Sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! Are you gonna make it, V?
Yeah.
Check and see if it still works.
This presence. The Devil's Sword Sparta. No doubt about it.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner!
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. It's your turn. It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, V! No!
You mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself. Alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
Whoa, my, V. All the way down here and turn into tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Rai.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Yeah.
thing's gonna close if I don't hurry.
Yeah!
They're already here. These ladies weren't fast.
Thank you.
Yep. Bet I'll find something here. Call it Hunter's intuition. And back here again. Shit, this place is confusing.
Yeah! I'm feeling it.
Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world.
And I only know one other guy who can defeat them.
Jackpot.
Dante.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Hey! Get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, You get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.